feeling a little bit peckish. Can I order a few bits? Mm-hmm. Can I get a cheese, please? A hot dog, full Irish, please. Yeah. Bacon and cheese fries and a chocolate malt. Something light before lunch.
Hello.
Oh, hello. When I got the call, all I heard was Eddie's, and I said yes. I love it. I'm so happy here. I'm so comfortable here. I pretty much know the menu off by heart. In my spare time, would you believe, and I know it doesn't really kind of suit the kind of person that I am, but I love to garden. I'm basically just so not cool in real life. There's this perception that I'm like really cool, ex-Podge and Raj, kind of chick that wears leather pants and stuff. I'm not. I just want to eat Eddie Rockets in my pajamas watching Notting Hill. It delivers, it gets better. I don't even need to move. I think everyone has memories of Eddie Rockets. I remember coming in with my dad on a Sunday. It was always like a bit of a treat. It's just one of these places, isn't it? It's just a really nice kind of family. And now that I have my own kids, it's a really nice family day out.